Well, moving over to women's volleyball, and the UNOH volleyball team in action at the garage tonight, fresh off a road sweep of Indiana Tech on Wednesday. New Bremen's Devin Heitkamp led all players with 14 kills and 3 blocks. Tonight begins a weekend homestand, and Madonna is first on the list. Of course, the college, not the singer, huddle between sets as we get between the second and third set. How about a nice set by Kaylee Holst and Casey Yeager slamming it home for the Racers. Now moving on to that third set, and about a nice spike by Devin Heitkamp. She'd have 16 kills in this match tonight. How about some more homegrown talent, St. Mary products, Erica Angstman getting into it, sends it over, and then getting the stuff block right there for her team. And then Angstman back at it, she would get the kill right here. 18 kills on the night for her, but UNOH falls tonight to Madonna, 3 sets to 2.